Hello and welcome at the Two Rivers Archive and Channel. Today it's spring, so I want to show you my winter build. I made a Range Rover and I chose for the classic Range Rover look and style. The Range Rover was launched in 1970 by Land Rover, and it is actually one of the first SUVs before you even can buy an SUV. It is a 4x4, so very capable, but inside you got all the luxury of a normal car, so comfort and luxury. I'm going to show you around first before I will tell you what I used. Double paint scheme. I used Motip white paint, and for the black also paint from Motip, jet black for the sides. It has an engine bay. I'm going to show you that one like this up. All 3D printed. And also the interior is 3D printed. The dash and everything. Got scale keys inside. With magnets, so I can take it off if I need to go into the interior to fix something. Got a headliner. Here in the back, I will put a link in the description, but RC Crawler ET in Italy, he makes some hell of a scale parts. Letters of this one, the number plate, this logo here, logos here on the side, Range Rover logos here in the front also, RC Crawler dot ET, and also back window. You see, you have the lines here, the heating. So standard, it doesn't come with that. So if you want to have that one, you have to order it with him. You just send him an email and you can make whatever you want, number plates, numbers, what you want, all detailed and customized. So in the back I have the battery. It's in I made a little bag to put it in. I run 2S LiPo 2200 milliamp. I have made also 3D printed a scale RC car battery controller in the back. Hopla. This is a GS scale body. You can buy it with them. The stickers that I used here, this is from the Country Club logo, where this guy is going to go play golf. And the interior also, I don't know if you can see it, it's working, you know, the lights are working. All the decals are coming from Blood Brothers Graphics. The key inside is also from RC Crawler ET. The rims are painted also white, same color as the car. Still got the stuck mirrors on it because the rubber ones were out of stock. Here I have some stuff from RC Crawler. You can see also like the tag from the motor, you know, things that you can get with him, Blood Brother crawler decals stuff. The steering wheel is also turning when you turn the wheels, so for that I used the Air Racing kit. I didn't use the steering wheel because it's not skilled enough for this one. I printed it myself. This is one of the pieces that my own Ember 3 V2 printer. For the interior I used dollhouse carpet, self-adhesive. I used two colors, also the black. You can find them on eBay. So, very happy with this build, very skill. I hope in the future I will make a tow hawk here on it, so I can have a trailer. Also have a exhaust pipe there. If you want to have all the parts from the dash and the front seats here, you can buy online by like a cult 3D print sites. The back seat you can get at the JS Scale website. You know, they will offer it to you for free, the file, so you can print it yourself. So, for going to the golf course, I made a golf bag. Oh, trying to get it out here. Vintage look. Some golf clubs and a flag, of course. For a motor I used the Holmes Hobby Trailmaster 55 can 21 turn. Got a 2-speed, so working 2-speed with a little servo. As ESC I used the Hobby Wing 1060. Showing you around again. I used some Tamiya paint, like this for example. You go here in the front, you know, you see there the horns inside there. Those are painted, all the rest is spray can painted. So, as a servo, I have a JX 20 kilo servo. The rig itself weighs 4 kilos. Battery. So overall very happy with this. Stop talking and let's go drive this thing. See you later guys.